have been working under the assumption that the light we're seeing is just from one massive star. And with that assumption, it works out that it would have to be at least 50 times the mass of the sun. So it's a really big, really massive star, which is not unheard of within the local universe. Excited to find ever more distant objects. So I'm really looking forward to the chance that, you know, something could break this record.